shone around them, and they were sore afraid. The angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, you shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly with the angel was a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God, saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men."